We want to have transparency. We want to have openness.
President Trump leaving some suspense about what's going to happen with Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein. The president asked while in New York yesterday for the UN General Assembly what he's planning to do when it comes to Rosenstein, who's reportedly either planning to resign or expecting to be fired.
I'm meeting with Rod Rosenstein on Thursday when I get back from all of these meetings, and we'll be meeting at the White House, and we'll be determining what's going on.